Where you will find rest is in the presence of the Lord. You know, a little prayer, a little prayer to pray unto to the Lord and to be at peace with Him. And He's the only one that gives us that peace. Soon when we will all bow our knee to God, the only God. I'm going to call Minister Adeline Harvey to make her way up here. We have a couple of